Mercury 3 Plus washing and curing station, unified on a single spectacular... Wait, you know what this is, right? It is the evolution of the Mercury Plus that uses a single base for washing and then curing, but it could only work with small models. Because of that, later Elegoo launched the Mercury X combo, separating these tasks into two machines, and people went nuts with bigger prints. Now Elegoo is combining them again, and bigger again. So let's see the differences between having the Mercury X combo that has separate units and what you get with this new solution. There are reasons to love this new model. It is bigger, it takes less space. It's capable of bigger things, but it takes less space. It got weird. Well, it fits the new Saturn 4 build plates, all good stuff. But maybe you prefer your current separate machines. If that's the case, we need to talk, so stay around. Now, if you're new to resin printing, the washing thing is convenient and all, but the curing station, that's a must-have. Because curing in sunlight, well, some days you just can't. And some days are... You also need to rotate the models to cure them evenly, pay attention to time to not overcure. You want a controlled environment. So let's see how it comes. Lots of plastic, and well, this new model comes completely assembled. The previous curing station didn't. Let's first compare the turntables. On this new Mercury, you can cure bigger models. The previous turntable measured almost 20 centimeters. And the new one, wow, I've never printed anything this big. It's about 26 centimeters. And while that number doesn't sound like much, it is way bigger. It's not only wider, it's way taller too. The old turntable didn't have anything to help on the edges, but the new one has four roller balls. It's super stable and you can cure heavier models on the edges too. On the old station, we had these UV lights at the bottom. On the new station, the bottom LEDs are reflected by two mirrors. It's a clever solution to have more UV light curing from the bottom. I don't know what this external extension port does yet. Now let's talk about the bucket. This is where Elegoo really listened to feedback, especially from Saturn 4 users. You remember the old bucket, right?
Oh no, it doesn't fit.
This new bucket is bigger and the build plate just slides in, no hassle. By the way, I have a question. I personally prefer to keep all the printed things on the build plate and wash everything together. I don't know, I feel that I will need to clean the build plate anyways, and I like to take things off of the plate when they are already clean, so that's why I wash everything together. But I know some people like to take everything out and wash parts separately. Tell me in the comments, what is your way? And for smaller build plates, you can adjust these brackets. Here, the build plate from the Mars 5 Ultra, which is smaller, of course. And there is something subtle, but super convenient. The basket lids. In the old model, you had to kind of dig them out. No big deal. But the new lid is taller, so when you open the bucket, the basket is already peeking out, making it easy to grab it without dipping your fingers in. Remember, guys, with resin, always use gloves. Let's not forget the size thing again. It's more compact when you are done. Instead of shuffling two machines around, you have only one sleek unit that takes up less space. That's perfect if your workspace is already crowded with printers and tools and printers. And you can grab it from the bottom, on the sides, and also front and back. It's very nice. Now, if you got the space and you print a lot, having two separate units actually saves time. And if you need more buckets, you can buy them separately. If Elegoo would ever sell the new bucket separately, it is a bit goofy, but it actually stays on top of the Mercury X combo washing base, and it works. Look. Thank you. But the new Mercury 3 Plus has yet another advantage. It washes on a way faster speed. So here is a wild thought. If you want it all, bigger buckets, bigger curing volume, and you love having separate stations, always ready for action, maybe it's time to upgrade to two Mercury 3 units. Woo! Use one unit for curing and the other one, just the base, for washing. You have two big buckets, one for dirtier alcohol and the second one for a cleaner bath. I am totally fine with having only one base for washing, take it out, curing. But I appreciate having more than one bucket. And to wait for the dirty stuff to go down, move the alcohol to another container. So yeah, more than one bucket is really useful. I hope they sell the new bucket apart. And if you like my work, don't forget to use my affiliate links in the description. It helps bringing food to my table. By the way, Elegoo is taking me to Farm next month. I'll be on Farm Next. I am super curious to see the Centauri Carbon in person. Follow me on Patreon for updates during the trip. Oh, and if you have questions about the Mercury 3, ask your questions and I'll do my best to answer everything. I read everything. I try to answer everything. And of course, subscribe. Thanks for watching. It is bigger, but it takes less space. Saturn 4 in photo. Good stuff. It fits the new Saturn. Yeah, focus.